go to the plasma ball, it lights up because, well, the plasma inside of the plasma ball excites the mercury atoms because there's mercury weirdly inside of the fluorescent bulb, which makes them all like, whoa, 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 whoa. And then they emit ultraviolet light, which is probably, I think, if you had UV glasses on, it would look purple, but since you probably don't have those, it just is invisible. But the phosphor coating is on the fluorescent bulb, right? When it goes right through it, it just turns into regular